Dearly beloved, we are gathered together here in the sight of God and in the face of this company of family and friends to celebrate the joining together of David Richard Walker and Brianna Dunn.
I've been a walking heartache.
It's amazing how you guys balance each other out completely. You can just tell that God made you two for each other.
And I'm so proud and proud to call you guys friends and happy for you.
And I need you. God gave you for the ups and downs. God gave me you for the days of doubt. For when I think I lost my way, there are no words here left to say. It's true. God gave me you.
I, David Richard Walker.
I, David Richard Walker.
Take you, Brianna Dunn.
Take you, Brianna Dunn.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
There's more here than what we're seeing. A divine conspiracy. That you, an angel lovely, somehow fall for me. You'll always be love's great martyr.
David, you may now kiss your bride.
God gave me you for the ups and downs. God gave me you for the days of doubt. God gave me you for the ups and downs. God gave me you for the days of doubt. For when I think I've lost my way, there are no words here left to say. It's true. God gave me you. He gave me you.
I'm Brian McConnell Fisher, and this is David Walker.
I'm so happy for you guys, and you're perfect for each other. I couldn't imagine David, you, with anybody other than Bree.
In the maze of her imagination, your love is down. Even if that doesn't ring true, you've been all over.
All right, let's pray. Dear Lord, we just thank you, God, for this union of families. We thank you for the addition to our family. God, we just pray that you bring our families together in you. We would always honor you, put you first in our lives, God, so you may bless us with all things.
After the flood, all the colors came out. Thank you.
This is to David and Bree. A long marriage full of lots of love, lots of kids, and lots of happy memories. God bless you too. Cheers.